looking good, my friend. Hey, Brandon. Trying to get back into things now that the sun finally decided to come back. Hope you're doing well. Hope you're doing well. That's sick. Thank you. Usually I troll, but I can't hate here. Well, thanks a lot. We appreciate that.
So they usually troll?
Yeah.
Thanks for not trolling. I appreciate you.
Try to keep it sunny, especially when we haven't seen the sun in like half of January around these parts.
It's been dreary, to say the least.
Dreary. Goodbye, January. Wow, that's amazing. Love it. Thank you.
Yeah, it's been sunny ever since February started, so it's a...
No problem. Keep it up. We playing on.
We got a shop even to keep it up.
Yeah, we got a shop. There's our sign, the Sun Shop. It's going to be actually up on the building here. Probably a week or two. It's all freehand. He does not draw anything out on the wood first.
Wow, this is so bad.
Thank you. Thank you kindly. You don't have a pocket knife on you?
There we go.
You see? It's better, you see? What a beautiful day.
It is. Oh, some wrecks there.
I'm not sure what was going on there.
Decided they wanted to be at the intersection at the same time somebody else wanted to be at the intersection.
On Broadway. That's really cool. Not the almost wrecks. No. Well, at least the almost ones don't happen.
Yeah. It's a high accident area.
So. We're on Broadway, so.
There's a couple bad turns right here.
No, I meant the burning of the wood. All right. Tell how windy it is with that flame there. Controlled burn art. He calls it solar combustion art. Louisville, Kentucky.
How you doing?
Hey there! Prince!
How there?
What's up?
How you doing?
Oh, it's a beautiful sunny day.
It really is pretty.
Great.
The temperature's nice.
perfect.
Very nice.
How you doing?
Pretty good. Yeah, it was a really, really gray and dismal January.
Oh, I do not miss January at all.
So it's, it seems a little.
It's been sunny
now.
Since February started.
Right?
You just had to make it through.
It was a rough one, but we did get to go see Panic in St. Louis.
Awesome.
Where'd you get to go to?
St. Louis.
Okay.
We saw Panic. I've never ever, like, that will never had a birthday show in my life. So
never?
January 18th. Like local bands, but yeah. They are not touring or teaching, and you don't take off.
Right.
But no, never had a birthday show.
So it's too much work to take off.
I mean, it was kind of rough because they had they had two snow days, and then I had a personal day.
Nice.
And then they had a snow day, and then I came back, and I was like, what the heck happened to you?
What happened
like,
to y'all?
That week was a very long month.
Yes. Yes.
Like, but what happened to you guys? I haven't seen you in a month.
Oh,
literally.
My gosh.
So, yeah. It was worth it all.
Worth it all.
Yeah, we had fun.
Huh?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, we had
a lot of fun.
I would love for Panic to come back to the palace.
Mm-hmm.
Anytime.
We're going to have a second Sunday party next week, but it's
Super Bowl. So we were like, I guess we'll do that in March. We're going to start doing something like every
second Sunday. Second Sunday.
Have some coffee and snacks.
Sounds like fun, but yeah, Super Bowl.
I so we'll do that in March.
I guess people are going to be into it.
We'll start
it.
That in March.
Enough people will be.
You want to go inside and check it out?
I do. Yeah. I do. This is fascinating to watch, too.
Oh, I know. Oh, whatever. We can hang out here.
That's Kitty Cat.
Kitty Cat!
Smoke coming out of them.